this institution of higher learning.
Well, Chase University is able to become the new number one contenders for the tag team titles thanks to Duke Hudson. I don't think this has ever worked out well for Grace, who goes throat first over that middle rope right in front of Nyx and Thea Hale. JC Jane
hoping for a little assistance there.
Well, she doesn't want to get disqualified. The official's looking right at Thea Hale.
That's smart from Thea Hale. Yeah, don't put your hands on Ariana Grace.
Well, Jane now going to the outside. She's going to get Grace back into the ring. I want to talk about Thea Hale, though, for a second. She should be worried after her date with Osborne.
There is a little room for concern, but I feel like if they have another outing together, they can clear up some misunderstandings. Thea Hale now has a lay of the land a little bit, and we'll have a much better experience.
I don't know, man. I told you 2 weeks ago, cuffing season.
No, and what I tell you, mini golf.
Oh, that was a senton. That's a cover.
Sometimes her mouth and mind are not on the same page.
Well, why not just stay quiet? I mean, you don't always need to voice your opinion off the elbow into the cover. Jane kicks out. It's like Booker T says, mind your business.
This is a world where you are judged and graded on your verbal ability as well as your in-ring ability. So Ariana Grace is using all of her attributes to succeed in our world. Why are you looking down on her?
That's quite a matchup we have had here. And to be fair, Grace has really answered the bell since the beginning, but just unceremoniously dumped by JC Jane, who goes back to the outside. Of course, NXT Women's Championship matchup still to come. Shotzi challenging Lyra Valkyria. A nice sharp elbow by JC Jane. Right in front of Nyx, in front of Thea Hale. Jane again charging out.
Oh. She's got a
one
chill.
One more time. She's trying to. Jasmine Nyx!
Apparently Jasmine got the message from JC Jane.
But Thea Hale did not. It's really not her MO to cut corners, but the door open in this match just got slammed shut.
Now you see why.
Here is your winner, JC Jane.
Jane tried to run the play twice. It didn't work the first time, but properly executed the second.
Called in a new player to get it done. You would think that JC would know Thea Hale by now, that Thea would, oh, that was interesting. Thea would not opt for those antics, but.
And JC Jane continuing to come up roses here in NXT. Jasmine Nyx to the rescue, and to be fair, that's just the first win possibly for Chase U here tonight.
We'll be right back.